guys, guess what? I got a job application to a funny restaurant. You mean the funny restaurant? Amazing, man. Very, very amazing. Yeah, thanks. Thanks for pointing that out, sideways pencil and bandana. And my job application starts when the show is over. Wow, that's very cool. Yeah, we hope you get the job. Yeah, thanks. No, you suck. No, you suck. No, you suck. No, you most likely suck because you suck. Nuh-uh, you're the one that sucks. You suck hard. When will you get that through your thick peel? Guys, why don't you guys stop fighting? It's very unhealthy. At least I don't fight with anyone. Am I right? Where'd that laugh come from? Oh, it's just the audience laughing. I wouldn't be too prank about it. At least I'm better than you. No, you're wrong. You're 100% wrong. I'm the one that's better. No, you're most likely wrong. I am better than you by a mile. No, I'm better than you. No, I am better than you. Nuh-uh, I'm the better one. No, I'm the better one. Wrong, I'm the better one. No, I'm the better one. Wrong, I'm the better one. I'm the better one, I'm the better one. I'm the better one. Like, I hate fighting. Hey, guys, I noticed something. Yeah? We've been basically teammates all season. Yeah? So, I have a question. Yeah, what is it? Do you guys want to start a rock band with me? You know, because I never had done a rock band. And I want to do it because it seems like it's worth a try. Cool. That's cool. Yep, that is pretty cool. I really want to do a rock band. So what do we call ourselves? The Expired Melon. Yeah, Expired Melon it is. You know, I'll be the guitar since I'm a guitar. Roofchild, you'll be a bassist. And Mendel, you will play the drums. Yay! Hooray, I play the drums. Coolio. So, Bandana, how you doing on your team? We're doing good. At least we're on a team with all members of the Destroyers. It's a shame that the Garlic member's on your team. Yeah, Team Garlic sucks. We're better than them by a mile. I totally agree with you, sister. We're not sisters. Yeah, but still, we kind of seem like them. You know, we should be sisters. Yeah, kind of seems like a good idea to be sisters. Am I right? Yeah, rubber, rubber, rub, rub! Don't you mean wubba lubba dub dub? Yeah! Rubba lubba dub dub! Soon, tissues, doom will come to you. And when doom comes to you, you will not have any more fun anymore. Because the world will be destroyed in just one single blip. Hey, Blue Raspberry, What? What the fuck do you want? Can I please have my paycheck? I'm paying you with knowledge, now go away, Dart. Well, I just need my paycheck. You know, the week has finished, so can I please have my paycheck? Go ask someone else. Like, I don't know. Ask the Dark Lord. But the Dark Lord is miles away from here now. Yeah, and he's gonna be here soon. So, deal with it. Fine. この想いを消してしまうにはまだ人生長いでしょう。やり残してることやり直してみたいから。Hello guys, welcome to the elimination area. We got 36 votes, which was more than last time, but not 40 votes. Screw it. Instead, from now on, viewers, we are now using the polls. So yeah, we are gonna have to use polls now, just to let you all know. JK, I was just kidding, viewers. I'm a jokester, am I? Anyways, let's get started. In the 18 likes we received, Dioxide has won the prize with 11 votes. Yogurt got the least at 3, and Rubbish only got one more at 4. In your face, Yogurt! Are you kidding me? The only reason I got less votes than Dioxide is because the viewers are fan brats of him. Oh, shut up. Anyways, with 2 votes, Dioxide is the first safe. See what I mean, viewers? You guys are fan brats of him. And Rubbish is the last safe at 3 votes. Yay! Meaning with 13 votes, just as much as everyone else, Yogurt, I'm afraid to say this. You have been eliminated. No! Please, don't eliminate me. Without them, this whole team will collapse. Sorry, but the answer is goodbye. No. No! Thank God Yogurt was eliminated. He was so annoying. She was so annoying. At least she's in a worse place now. The sewers. No! Hey, aren't you Yogurt? Aren't you Dioxide's rival? Yeah. Well, guess it makes sense for him not to be eliminated. Eliminated again. Because he did rejoin just recently.
I totally agree, Currency. That was the only time you were positive.
What? I'm not positive. I'm a jerk. Haha. Oh, forget you, Currency. You're annoying. Yeah, Currency, you're the absolute definition of a retard. Stop it, or I am going to shoot. Alright, everyone, congratulations on making the final 8 of the show. So, your guys' next challenge is simple. Whoever can make the best talent wins. Ready? Go! You have 20 minutes to prepare. Ready? Go!
Hey, Dioxide, can I tell you something?
Yeah,
I have stage fright.
Don't worry, with my help, we will excel to victory.
Are you sure, Dioxide? Because you're not the greatest at challenges. I mean, you were the first eliminated.
Don't worry about it. With my help and determination, we will excel. No matter the cost.
I'm trusting you on this. Because, I don't know, I think I should trust you on this. You seem honest this time. I mean, you're, I don't know what to say.
Oh, okay. Guys, what are we gonna do for our talent?
I don't even know. What should we do? Maybe a rap song. Who's the greatest at rapping? Yeah, I am. I could do it like Tupac. Or a writing utensil of Tupac. Or something. Okay, sideways pencil is going. Okay, I guess we can do it, sideways pencil. We're trusting you on this, just so you know. Yeah, you better not fuck up. Yeah, you better not. Because if you do, we are going to blame the viewers.
Look at me.
To eliminate you. Yeah, yeah, cool. Got it, girls. I can do this.
You calling me a girl?
No. Guys, I think I know what we should do. What should we do? Yeah. We should do our first Spoiled Melon song. We should excel the victory with that song. Wow. Pretty good. Yeah. We will excel the victory with this one. All right, everyone. Time's up. Let's see your talents. Let's get started. Anyways, Team Y, which consists of Blueberry and Dioxide, you guys are first.
Okay, Rubbish, you can do this.
My first talent is to make people's heads really big. Look over there. Huh? For my second talent, I can make this spoon move with just my mind. Ta-da! And for my final trick, I'm going... Finally, after years of collecting, my E.T. statue made out of jelly is complete. No! And for my final talent, I can make some really good jelly. Watch this. Here, taste it.
Bravo! Bellissimo! You guys did very good. Now, we are going to Team 2, which consists of Electric Guitar, Mendel, and Roof Tile. Let's hear it, you guys!
You look so good tonight, and I do not know why. I'm gonna win you over, and I'm willing to fight. I know that you don't know me, but I'm willing to try. I just need to know, and you need to know if I had the chance to show you who I am.
Wow! That was the best song I've ever heard. Now, Team Y, you guys have to have a better song to be deemed safe. Got that? Good. Because if you don't, then you guys are up for elimination. Good? Good. Now, go! Go, 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 go! Well, I guess we all know that Team Y lost, thanks to Sideways Pencil. Shake it like Tupac, right? Yeah, seriously? Sideways Pencil, what was that for? Well, I made us lose on purpose, because My singing is better than yours. And I just want to let you guys know that, because you never let me do challenges. Well, I really hope you learn your lesson when the viewers vote you. Oh, the viewers won't vote me. I'm too popular to be eliminated. Voters, I'm pretty sure you know the drill by now. If you don't, I'll just let you guys know. The red letters means dislikes. Whoever gets the most dislikes is eliminated. And the green numbers mean prize votes. Whoever gets the most prize votes is guaranteed safe. So, just to let you know. Now, okay. Now, let the brand new credits roll. Just putting it out there, viewers. It's a good thing we won the last challenge, am I right?
Yeah, if we lost the challenge, we would have had only two members.
Yeah. You mean one member?
Yep.
And it's still a good thing that Yogurt's eliminated. Now I can finally get actual character development.
Yes, you can.